Tonight, the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office is mourning the loss of one of its own. Court Services Deputy Constantine McLea passed away over the weekend. Deputy McLea was taking part in a hunting trip in Columbia County when he suffered a medical emergency. This according to the Columbia County Sheriff's Office. It's unclear exactly what happened to him. Deputy McLea began his career with the city of Lake Worth Beach doing road patrol and community policing. He is survived by his wife and two children.